Yeah. Okay.
If you think it's fine to support a system that is so successful that every year it turns out more suicide, alcoholism, drug taking, homelessness, pain, stress, fear and suffering in all its forms, we'd be in real trouble if this system wasn't working, wouldn't we?
Westion Productions.
I seen a lot of man depressed, but they spend all day smoking weed. I seen a lot of man anxious, but they never get the help they need. I know man up in D-Wing, sitting in HMP. I know that his mind is fucked, one day I hope he gets free. I know man that try their hardest, but life just knocks them down. I know man trying to make it on his wage, but still every week no money in accounts. That shit feels like slave labour, no money to live a proper life. Not enough money to live, somebody tell me how that's right. Things need to change, people need to open up and explain. There's no worse feeling than feeling alone, bad thoughts in your brain. Don't suffer in pain, seek the advice you need, that's the main. Trust me when I say this, you think there isn't, there's a lot to gain. Don't be ashamed, you need help from time to time. Don't be afraid, you never know, it might change your life. There's no shame in seeking guidance, no one should suffer in silence. Raise your alarm, let's sound them sirens. Don't hold back, there's no use in hiding.
Listen up now, things need to change, let me tell you how. Need to be there for each other throughout, don't bottle it up, need to let it all out. Don't spend time knocking each other down, you gotta help people up from the ground. Help them up and then help them out, cause karma will bring back the good, no doubt.
Bring back the good, no doubt. Bring back the good, no doubt. Bring back the good, no doubt. Help them up and then help them out. Bring back the good, no doubt. Bring back the good, no doubt. Bring back the good, no doubt. Help them up and then help them out.